Welcome to Kona Street Eats, Hawaii Island's first mobile food park. The park is located on Kuakini Highway in Kailua, Kona, and it's a pilot project by the County of Hawaii.
It was on a trip that I took to New York and was able to actually see all of these great food trucks in all of the different corners, providing different dining options. And when I looked at that, though, I looked past that, and I saw that people were creating income for themselves, their families. And I thought of home.
What is the reaction of the county and the reaction of the community?
The reaction of the community is excitement, belief, and hope now, where at a time they didn't ever think that it was really going to take place.
The park is open from 10:30 to 4 p.m. every day except Wednesdays and Sundays. Now, right now, there are about 5 vendors participating, but there are plans to expand.
As this first pilot project being in Kailua Kona, we're looking at being able to expand that to other parts of the island. In fact, we're getting calls from people in Hilo going, what about us? We want to do something like that here, you know? So one step at a time, making sure that everything's done properly so that we can expand.
Let's head over to one of the vendors. This is Kay with Island Roots. Hello.
Hi, Tweety.
Okay, Kay, I heard that you guys have shrimp plates that are really good. Tell us about it.
Oh my gosh. Well, we got inspired by the North Shore shrimp trucks, but we wanted to take it up a notch, and my husband's a chef, so we decided to offer up some sweet chili lillicoy, some lime cilantro, and then finally a spicy volcano shrimp.
Wow, so you really kind of made it your own.
We did. We tried to like take it up a notch, like Emerald. Bam!
All right. Now, for people who may not like seafood, you have other things too on your menu.
We sure do. For non-seafood lovers, we have this amazing Cuban sandwich, and it's a Hawaiian spin. It's called the Habano. We make it with pulled pork and kimchi slaw along with your regular makings for a Cuban, and it's pressed. It's an amazing, meaty, hearty sandwich.
Oh my gosh, it sounds so good.
It's awesome.
All right, well, I put in my order and I think it's ready.
Right.
So let's bring that over here. So which one is this?
This is K-Sweet Chili Lillicoy. You're gonna love this.
Okay, let's try it. Oh my gosh. And I love, this is a kimchi slaw.
It is. And we offer white or brown rice.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Glad you like it.
It's so good.
I don't want to talk with my mouth full, so remind everybody where you're located, because you guys actually move around.
We sure do, and you know, we are located in 3 different places. We're open Tuesday through Friday, and we are here at Kona Street Eats on Tuesdays and Fridays. We are at the Dixon 76 on Wednesdays, and on Thursdays, we're down south across from Kona Hospital.
Okay, on a scale from 1 to 10, this is a 15.
Really?
Wow. It is that good. You need to come and check it out. Thank you so much. This is great. Again, Kona Street Eats, Kuakini Highway in Kailua Kona.
That's right. We're Island Roots.
Island Roots. Now, coming up on Living 808, have you ever heard of poke cheesecake? Probably not. But believe it or not, you can find it here at Kona Street Eats. We're going to check them out coming up on Living 808.